Alright, we're going through Hudsonville here, is my hometown. Mr. Odzala is... I had started my camera earlier, but the battery went dead, so... I just decided I'd put it on. Just going through here, I don't know why. That Neil Bork's going in the background. So, that's my disclaimer for him. We're heading out to Minooka, Illinois. Gotta be there at 2:30 in the morning. It's about 10:30 right now. I gained an hour on the way there, so in case you're doing the math, that's a lot for yourself. So. This is pretty icy here. What happens is you get snow, people packing down. It starts snowing again, it gets cold when the sun goes down, and this is what you get sheet ice. So, it's in the middle lane, because that other lane back there is pretty crowded, and I was sliding towards the curb, and I don't feel like hitting the curb, so it kind of looks stupid. So, you can see, I don't know if you can see the shine, but this is, you can probably strap on your ice skates and go down. Whoa, yeah, see, back end's kicking out on me here. Let me get on this snow here. Make sure I can get up the hill. I'm glad this guy decided not to turn in front of me. Thank you. Appreciate it.
I will say they did look a little hungry.
If you had let your kids out, they certainly would have. The coyotes would have eaten your kids.
Your back brake. Trailer brake's locked up there.
Dingo ate my baby.
That dingo ate your baby. So, Sam's gonna put the nude on. This is always so. Do you think
this year it looks like they put some salt down here, so you know I'm going a little slower than I need to be. It never pays to be too cautious, I don't think. I don't really want to jackknife the truck. It's one thing I don't want on my resume. We're getting on the, it's called westbound 196, and then we'll be heading that pit 31. It's kind of combined road all the way down to 94. It goes westbound through Indiana and into Illinois. It will be heading 80. I-80, that's the road we stay on. It takes us right to Minooka. It's just past Joliet, Illinois, so. This here looks just wet, but because it's curved, I'm taking it nice and slowly, you never know. And we're on. I'm going to sign out here with Sam.